Hello everyone, my name's Liam, I'm from Poole, and at the moment I'd say my full-time job is studying this pandemic. It's taken me a lot of courage to create this video. I was very nervous about doing it, and I think what's really made me take this video right now is just because I've been so furious about how I've been treated today, trying to get a train because I didn't have a mask and I would only put a t-shirt around my face. What I really want to say to people is, when are you going to get angry about this? Are you going to get angry about it when you can't see your kids when they're in hospital, when they're dying? Are you going to get angry about it when your loved ones have passed away and you can't go to a funeral? Or are you going to get angry about it when you've lost your business or your job and you can't get another job? You know, how much is it going to take for everyone to start standing up for the world? And I just want to give everyone some encouragement to start speaking their truth. You need to get on Anna's channel, which I'm greatly inspired by. And I'm really grateful to the people that have already been on there and spoken their truths. I'm quite an emotional person, and nearly the last 10 people that I've watched on Anna's channel have made me cry. Not because I'm weak, but because I suppose I'm in touch with my emotions, and that tells me that if I'm crying about these videos, then going on there and telling everyone that I think the pandemic is false and they're trying to damage the economy, they're trying to change our world, we really need to do something about it, and we really need to stand up for ourselves. And that doesn't just mean going out into the streets and protesting, because that's probably what they want us to do. We really need to come up with some plans. One of my ideas is for everyone to start getting in touch with as many nurses or ICU nurses as possible, or even police officers, and get people that are on our side so that we can start creating a plan to stop the lockdowns, stop people wearing masks, and save our economy and save our future. It's really important. So thanks for listening.